I know a young family. The husband just recently passed away, right? Three young kids. Wife is still, obviously, she's young. She got married at a very early age. She's in her 30s right now. Husband died. It's only been 6-7 years in Canada. So she was scared to drive on highways. Now she has to drive. She was very protected, very pampered by the husband. But now she has to work, take care of the kids. So these are the kind of challenges, right? And then cooking food, cleaning, driving, working, no support because the husband is not there. And then mourning, crying, right? And she was at one of my groups, and we talked in our language and around faith and all that, and she was crying. It's a huge struggle for her right now, but she's strong, and she's getting support from hospice, she's getting support from the system, and we're encouraging that. So these are the challenges, you know, that you have to juggle with day by day.